Hi, I'm Joe Hardy, Senate District 12. I use my tools, as it were, that I use when I do my medical practice. We call these tongue depressors, or I like to call them awe-sticks. So we have energy. And then this is a platform, basically. It's made out of wood, and each plank is important. If you look in the background, you see Lake Mead. Lake Mead is a potential source of energy that is huge for southern Nevada. Likewise, as the Colorado River goes downstream, Lake Mojave is created, another source of energy. In fact, my district has probably more potential energy and renewable energy than any other district in the state of Nevada. We have the opportunity for solar fields in El Dorado Valley here in Boulder City. We have energy that produces Nevada's critical energy, so that gets us back in business. When I look at And you look at the streets that are happening, and crowded streets, we have the largest new freeway project in I-11 that we're already using. Critical for getting Phoenix here to keep us back in business. We have the safety factor that happens in roads, and we're dealing with that. Likewise, we're interested in the safety of schools. We're interested in the safety of seniors. We're interested in the safety of everyone to be back in business. When we consider education, we have education options. We have private schools, we have charter schools, we have Clark County School District. Clark County School District is being revamped, as it were, closer to the people, closer to parents, closer to the people that are using those services. We have Victory Schools, we have Zoom Schools, we have Opportunity Scholarships. All of those are going to be able to lift everybody to get children so that they have confidence in the education that they receive. We need more access to care. Everybody's concerned about access to care. And not only do we need more access to care, but we need to take care of our people who are involved with overdoses. And being aware that people have a opiate dependency, we have to recognize that they have, and I'll use one of my planks, overdoses are critical right now, and so we have to provide things that will help people overcome their dependency and immediate drug overdose. We need more access to care in every way, critically, and this is in front of one of my favorite rural hospitals in my district, Boulder City Hospital. Nevada, as you can see, we are back in business. People are building, people have jobs, the economy is good, and people feel more comfortable, more at peace, and more able to know that they can get a job, work in this economy. That is Joe Hardy, Senate District 12. I appreciate your vote and your anticipation in talking with me and working through these issues. Thank you very much.